Welcome to the Standing Flow. You won't need anything but your body for this flow. Although if you would like to use the support of a wall for some of the poses or while we stand and get centered, please do so if your body requests such. Otherwise, we're gonna get started sideways on the mat if you have one. Otherwise, just standing in Tadasana. Take a few breaths to center and welcome yourself to the present moment. Legs can be about hip width or just underneath hip width apart. Shoulders down away from the ears. You can close the eyes. As you get centered, soften the chin. Take a few breaths. Coming into conscious breathing, which is awareness of your breath, noticing your inhales and exhales. Filling the body, filling the belly with the inhale, and letting it all go on the exhale. Continuing your inhales and exhales. We're gonna go right into checking in with our feet and some balance here. So you're gonna allow the feet and legs to still be about hip width apart, and you wanna feel all four sides of the foot connected to the earth. So you wanna feel the right foot and the left foot pressing into the mat, pressing into the earth beneath you. The toes are facing forward. Lengthen through the spine, soft chin, and then we're gonna slowly start to rise up off the heels. It's gonna put a little pressure on the front of the foot, possibly onto the toes. Do your best to keep your toes connected. Don't allow the toes to crinkle. If they feel like they want to start to crinkle, just allow them to stay flat as you lift the heels. And then slow and controlled, bring it back down to the mat. We're gonna do that again. So before we do it the second time, if you can, just bring awareness to the toes, maybe lift the toes up off the mat and then place them back down. Do your best to keep the toes long, flat, connected down to the earth. Slowly lift off the heels again. Maybe you just lift a little bit, or maybe you continue to go higher. Take it back down slow and controlled. This time we're gonna inhale the arms up towards the sky, ceiling above. Exhale, relax the shoulders. The fingertips are still reaching above. Relax the belly, the tail. And then inhale, exhale, lift off the heels once again. Standing balance. Slow and controlled, bring it back down. Arms flow back down the sides also. Return to Tadasana. That welcomes a stretch through the back of the legs, welcomes a stretch through the back body. We're gonna allow the feet to stay flat. We're gonna inhale the arms up. Exhale down into chair pose. Welcome Anjali Mudra to heart. Take a little twist to the right if you so choose. Bring it back to center. We're gonna bring our awareness and shift it to the left leg. We're gonna come back into standing, right knee lift. Or if you did the opposite, that's okay, but just find a knee to lift up. Taking that foot off the ground, flexed foot, and then find some ankle circles in either direction, some toe wiggles, and place that foot back down towards the earth. Walk it out. Relax the hands down to sides. Inhale the arms up once again. Exhale down to chair pose. Anjali Mudra to heart. Twist to the left. Bring it back to center. Return to standing. Shift weight onto right foot. Left knee lift. Flex the foot for a moment, find your balance, And then some ankle circles and toe wiggles on that side. And release everything back down. Walk it out. So we're gonna combine our little plank on balance with our chair pose. So breathe through it, take your time, find your balance, and then when you're ready, inhale the arms up. Exhale down to chair, Anjali Mudra. Take that twist to the right like we did in the start, open the arms. Bring everything back to center before we rise. We're gonna go ahead and stay in chair. We're gonna allow the arms to float towards the ceiling, the sky once again, and then option to lift off those heels if you so choose. Then release, standing, walk it out, shake it out. We'll do the same on the opposite side once again. Inhale, exhale up, chair. Anjali Mudra heart. A little twist to the opposite side. Turn to center. Legs might be burning a little bit. You might feel that now. Arms go high. Heels go up if you so choose. Find some length. And then release it all back up to standing. Shake it out. Shake it all out. Take a breath. Bring it back to center. This time, hands to heart. So we've grounded down into the earth. We're going to bring it a little bit higher with some side stretch. We're going to inhale the arms up towards the ceiling or sky. Palms separate. Relax the shoulders. Take a breath, then take maybe the right hand first, pointer finger and thumb, wrap around the wrist of the left, and take a side stretch. So since I grabbed with my right hand around the left wrist, I'm stretching to my right. I'm gonna come back to center, release, take the opposite hand now around, and side stretch. And return. This time you have the option to clasp the hands, Banasana pose. Lengthen, relax the shoulders. Inhale, exhale back to that first side. Return to center. Lengthen, inhale, exhale to that second side. Return to center. We're gonna go ahead, we're gonna release the arms down nice and long. Take hands to hips as we're gonna also open up past the hips with the legs and feet. Toes will point out just a tad. We're gonna go in for a goddess or horse pose. So it's like a nice wide leg squat. Start with the lower body first. Inhale, exhale, lower. Hold here, feel the body into that first squat, welcome it into the flow. And then release, rise back up. Maybe the toes point out a little bit further, maybe not. Find your balance, find your base, and once again, lower into that goddess pose. Option to take hands to thighs to open up a little bit more, or option to find cactus arms. You could have a little play with it, lifting up off one heel, or then the other, or possibly both. Option for Anjali. And then when you're ready, release, rise to star. Arms out to either side, big breath, lengthening. Inhale, exhale, release. Hands come to heart. We're gonna heel toe the legs back to that first position. Take a moment here, connecting the thumb to heart center. Maybe close the eyes, feel the body, allow the breath. Relax relax the shoulders, soften the knees, soften the chin, the elbows. Eventually soften the hands, release them from Anjali Mudra, from heart. Relax the arms down at sides, standing moment for peace. And welcome our hands to heart once again. I'd like to thank you for joining me for this standing balance flow. I hope that it eases you into the rest of your day with light, peace, smiles, and love. Namaste.